Rockstars, how is everyone doing today? Thanks for all being here. I appreciate that. Sorry for being late. I just got home late and I had a couple things to do before the stream because I'm planning on cooking tonight, which is gonna take some time. But anyways, I'm gonna play some Stardew Valley. I actually haven't been playing this game very much lately, so I'm excited to get back into my farm. Hi, what's up? You were gone a long time, Miggles. What? Oh no, I forgot to tell you. I literally just got them today. You know what? It's fine. We'll just have lots of trash packs. Hold on. Get Miggles a shout out. Hulk Lover, do you stream? I didn't need to spend that money. Oh my God, yeah, God. I'm sorry. What? Which one is this? Is this Outlast? That seems like it's Outlast. I was gone a long time because I'm terrible at shopping and it was crowded. Oh. Which farm am I doing? I'm doing Tabitha. Oh my God. Yeah, usually shopping takes me a long time too, but if like I have a list and I'm like, know exactly, like I have a game plan, then it doesn't take me as long. Well, that's just a little loud for me, at least. Turn it down a little bit. Okay, I don't remember what I was doing on my farm. My stream is probably gonna be a little bit short today. Because I need to cook, so. Miggles, were you planning on cooking? Man, everyone was at the store today. I went to get makeup because using acrylic paint sucks, and apparently everyone had the same idea I did. I did not get makeup. Oh no! I guess it was a day to go to the store. Hold on, let me see. Oh, okay. I was doing this. No, I'm gonna have salad tonight. Okay, good. So I'm planning on cooking. I already prepped. So that all I have to do is do the cooking part. Okay, so I only have 2 days, so I have to be really quick. I'm making garlic ginger chicken. It's like a Chinese dish. Okay, I can get that later. I am on a mission. I need to go to the mines. I really want to get that Disney game, but I need to wait. Aw. Is it expensive? Okay, I think so. Yeah, probably. I mean, it just came out. Well, as long as I get all of these before the end of... Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the mines if I have time left over. Yeah. Yeah, we are. Mars still wants to go. He just realized he had something on Saturday, so. Okay. Yay. Okay. My main goal. Oh no. I hate these squids. They do give you squid ink, though, which is useful. Time to eat something. Oh, this is scary. You still want to go to the fair, right? This is hard. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Did a pathway? No, this guy's still. Okay, there we go. Well, that one was just hard because it was overrun with monsters, so I had to actually kill all of them. Which takes a lot of time. And food. There's a ladder, I see it. I didn't even have to blow stuff up. Oh, I see a ladder. Ouch. Don't like you. I hate the squids. Alright, I got to level 30. Oh, dang. This is so scary. There we go. Get out of my way. I'm not getting any radioactive ore though. Maybe I'll get it when I get further down. I don't know. Okay, 35. I'm making progress. I put the thing down. Oh, will you leave me alone? Ah, there's a ladder up there. That's just irritating just because I feel like I just wasted a bunch of time. I'm gonna look around for the ladder first. Just to make sure. Ooh. Okay, I've gotta get rid of something so that I can carry that. Okay. I got a little bit. It's free on Game Pass. Then Maggles can go and get it. Wait, Is she using... Are you still using Game Pass, Meggles? I remember she had it for a little bit. Okay, 40. I like this area, it's pretty. There are the worms though, which I don't like. Which is gross looking, but this floor is being annoying. There we go. Finally, they were together. That's really annoying. Hold on, I want to see something. Do these guys give you coal? Yes. Dang, I should be fighting them. I'm trying to be fast right now, so. There we go. You know what, I haven't checked over here. It looks like there is absolutely... Wait, there's a lot of stuff up here. I'm gonna go ahead and grab all this iron. Just because there's just a lot. I feel like I was running low before. That might have been my other game, though. I don't know. I get my games confused. I just want to get to level 50. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Because I only have tomorrow. Alright, I made it to level 50. And tomorrow I have to take care of the animals and grab all my crops and stuff. Today's the last day. I have to get through. But I don't want to give up because. Yeah, maybe I should. He always says the same thing when he's over there. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna take a really quick break because I want to get some ibuprofen because I have a headache at the moment. But I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and give up on this thing. I'll have to try it another time when I have more days to do it. I think I only gave myself like three days. Which is not doable. Hold on a second. No, it just has to be Silver Star Wine. Okay. Because I still haven't done that. Okay, I'll keep everything else. Of stuff now. I don't remember what I was working on with my farm specifically. I was doing something. I think. Oh wait, I need copper as well. I'm gonna make one bar and then I'm going to sell this. Because I have to sell one of them in order to get perfection. Okay, what am I gonna do first? This is too many coffee plants. It's too many. Where's my... Maybe I put it away so that I had more room. I'll have to double check. Well, I still need to finish my fish ponds. I still don't know what I'm gonna put here. I need my obelisks, obviously. Which I don't think I can build them yet. I mean, I have the money. I need to finish these. I want to make sure and save some of my servers. Oh, right. I haven't used this yet. That's why. That's why it's closed. So I haven't moved them yet. Yeah, I don't have my hoe either. Yeah, I think that's what I did. I moved my stuff. This one I still haven't gotten to the skull, the floor 100 in the skull cavern, which is crazy. It's because I'm waiting to have enough jade. So that I can just trade it for stairs, which is the cheating way. Whenever I first start playing Stardew Valley, I feel stressed because I'm like, oh no, there's so much stuff I need to do or want to do, and I don't know. Yeah. I'm so hungry. Like, I just snacked a lot. Oh, damn. Okay, so this it will be priority. This needs to be upgraded. For sure. how many ostriches do I have? I have 4. What is the other animal that's in there? Maybe I will go and check later. I forgot I was gonna keep that. Hello! Hi, Arrow! I'm just grabbing some food and then I shall be back. Okay, go get yourself some food. Thank you for stopping by. I'm gonna get you a shout out real quick. Because I don't know where Miggles is. I am going to keep one of these. I'm not sure what for yet, but okay. I'm just gonna put this in here for right now. Yeah, where did I put my... Yeah, they're in here. Yeah, there's a bunch of food in here too. Okay. Hold on, I need to... Well, actually... No, I think I could go ahead and just go do it. No, I need more wood. That's what I need. Okay. Alright. Dang, it's already 5:30. Hi! How's it going? What game are you playing? I know you said that you were gaming while you lurk. Or lurking while you were gaming. I'm gonna keep one of these. I'm grinding achievements in Elden Ring. I have 5 left. Nice! since tomorrow is Monday, I would like to try and get a barn started. Okay, so I'm gonna go and chop down wood for the rest of the day. But I'm gonna put all this stuff away first. I'm gonna go check down here first. I need to remember to check my, what are they called? My crystallariums and see if I have jade. I'm sure I do. I'm also feeling very sleepy for some reason. Guess I didn't realize how tired I actually was. chest. I think I probably have enough. But I'm gonna keep chopping. Most of it went in the river, but... Oh well, that's okay. Dang it, I didn't get the stuff from the tree. I thought I had enough time. Damn! Radioactive bars go for 4,500? That is crazy. Compared to, like, I don't know. What's wine? What's wine in here? Cranberry's wine is 630 each. That is ridiculous. Okay. Okay, it is the first day of summer, so I gotta make sure and go, get seeds. Actually, I don't know if I need to go get seeds. I will go check and see what seeds I have first before I do that. And I need to go and put in an order for a bigger barn. I'm gonna have good luck today, apparently. Oh, nice. Okay, I don't want more coffee seeds. Coffee beans. I think that's gonna be enough. Right over there. Oops. Did not mean to do that. I mean, I need coffee, but... not a ton like that. This is annoying, so I'm gonna do that. Okay. How come I don't have my watering can either? Alright, well, how many plots is this? This is 2, 3, 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 21. So that one over there. Okay. Yeah, I'm sure I definitely have enough. Okay. Well, I have 12 red cabbage seeds. I have 16 starfruit seeds. Sunflower seeds. I'm just gonna plant everything, but yeah. I'm gonna go on. I'm gonna go get. Actually, no. I'm gonna go the other way. I'm gonna go to Robin's first. Right. I should have brought a present for her, but oh well, it's fine. How much more? Okay, I only have 43 left here. Yeah. So yeah, I still need to go and chop some wood. For me, this is my favorite stuff. It's like you read my mind. Okay, let's see. Okay, so that's 2, 4. Six, seven, eight. It's going all right, Miggles. 9. Ten. 11. Sixteen, 17, 18, 19, 20. And I'll get these as well, but I won't plant them yet. Yeah. All right. How's it going with you, Megles? I feel like I'm gonna need more anyway, so. I'm just gonna use all of it. Been binging Friends. Yeah, I saw the I saw the DVDs out, so or the what's it called? I'm totally blanking. Welcome back, Arrow. How's your food, or did you bring your food back here? And what food did you get? I got some snacks. Nice. What snacks? Ooh. Got a double chocolate chip muffin and some chips. Nice. That sounds really good. I've been so frustrated lately. My stomach has been bothering me, so like I haven't really felt good enough to eat a lot of stuff. Which has been really annoying. Because I love food. I want to be able to eat good food. I'm trying to just start, like, eating healthier food. Very young. Hey, how are you doing today? Pretty good, and you? I'm doing all right. Feeling very sleepy. But other than that, I'm doing good. Dang, this is taking so much time. I hate watering. I remember when I had to do this every single day. It was ridiculous. At least now I only have to do it when I plant stuff for the first time. Okay, I'm done with that. Okay, I'm gonna plant these first. These take 9 days. These take 14. And these take 14 days, but they go into fall, so. Oh, I forgot. 21, not 20. When I was counting. Totally forgot. It's literally taking me all day. That's okay. Nice. Whew. Well, at least I had time to do all of it. Ow, my wrist is hurting. I tweaked it again at work somehow. But I'm just trying to stay on top of, like, putting ice on it and stuff. I think I'll be okay. Oh, it's because it's full. There's only four. Yeah, I see. That makes sense. I think I'm gonna just have enough time to do the coop and then. Yeah. I have so many depths. I sold everything. And I'm gonna put all this stuff away. I figured there wasn't anything in there. I think I'm actually gonna get to bed on time. For once. Ooh! During the night, Ren gave birth to a baby sheep. What should I name it? I don't think I have an animal named Tyet. Since you were the first one here today. Kind of weird name for a sheep, but oh well. Hey, I made you some instant pancakes. Enjoy. Nice. Oh, nice. Robin gave me some extra wood. Very useful. Nice, look at all my crops. Oh! It's a raid! Hello, everyone! Thank you so much for the raid, Fletcher Moves! I really appreciate that. It's doing it again. I don't know why it does that. Just been doing that lately. Hi! How was your stream? Thank you for reading. And hello everyone. If you haven't been to my stream before, hold on. yeah, if you haven't been to my stream before, I'm a variety streamer, so I play all sorts of games, like Stardew Valley, and, horror games. Oh no. Oh no, sorry, Fletcher. but yeah, Stardew Valley, horror games, Zelda, I'm a huge fan of Zelda, if you can't already tell, and I also sing. It's been a while since I did sing a music stream, but hopefully they'll be around again soon. I really need to get back into that, but love the Disney ears behind you. Aw, thank you. Yeah, I just set that up recently. I've just been decorating my room. We moved here just back in April. Okay, I'm back. Human. Hey, welcome back. Sorry about the ad. How was your stream though, Fletcher? Yeah, I'm just now starting to decorate my room after living here for a few months. But I'm really liking it so far. Lots of fun. How's the farm coming along? It's coming along. It's summer now, so I had to just plant a bunch of seeds and stuff. Which was it literally took all day. But yeah, the farm was coming along pretty well. What game were you playing? I'm just taking care of the animals, and then I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next. To figure that out. Well, I do need some resources, so I might go chop down some trees. Oops. Oh wait, where's the baby sheep? Cute. I'm wondering how close I am to actually being able to get a obelisk. That's something that I've been really wanting. Okay, I have 9. So I just need one more, I think. And then, yeah, I have enough bananas. Oh, I need 5 iridium bars, which I can almost make 5. Or is it 10? I think it's 5. Pretty sure. Dang, I need to find more iridium. I'm like so close. Because that would be really nice. I have a lot of stuff. I have too much stuff. Okay. Our neighbors are so loud. I know you probably can't hear them, but you can hear them very well here. They're like stomping on the floor. Okay. I think I'm gonna chop down some trees. I still can't find those. I think I'm gonna chop down trees somewhere else first. Yeah. Gosh, I'm feeling very sleepy. I might actually end a little bit, even a little earlier than 8. So, I don't know, like maybe 1 or 2 more days. Hate to end so early, but no, I'm just feeling very sleepy. Hold on, I'm gonna stop in here real quick because I want to see. Okay. Wow. Okay, so I am really close to What are the magma sprites? I'm not sure. I've defeated a lot of them, though. But I'm almost done with the main... the main... mines. I'm so tired. I don't know, like, I was feeling tired, but not this tired. Until I sat down to stream. Oh, hey, Jojo. She's looking at me so cute right now. She's laying in her bed. And she just stared at me all of a sudden, like, looked down on me from her bed. Just cute. Jojo's my cat, for anybody who... hasn't been in my stream before. She's cute, but she is a troublemaker. I'm sorry everyone to do this, but I think after this day I'm going to end my stream. I just feel so tired. I think I'm gonna try and have an early night tonight. I'm just really not feeling it today. But I guess a short stream is better than no stream, right? I'm really hungry as well, and I have to cook. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end my stream after I finish this day. Self-care comes first. Yeah, I was kind of fighting myself though, because I try to push myself. If I'm feeling too tired to even play Stardew Valley, then that's saying something. Oops. Oh, thanks, Miggles, for the hydrate. Get me with that. That kind of woke me up a little bit. I think I'm still gonna end my stream though. How's it going? Did you already eat dinner, Miggles? I'm just gonna clean up my farm a little bit. Yep. Nice. Also, my wrist is hurting, so I think I need to take it a little easy so I don't injure it even more. I'm on the one where Ross is having his baby. Oh, nice. How far in is that? All right, I passed out. Almost done with the first season. Nice. Yeah, I think I need to ice my wrist. Is hurting a bit. Alright, well, I am gonna go ahead and end my stream here because I'm hungry and really tired and just not feeling up to it today. Thank you everybody so much for coming. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, Fletcher Moose, for the raid. I really appreciated that. That was awesome. I will not be doing Stardew Valley next week. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll try and fit in another stream since this one was so short. Maybe I'll try and fit in another stream next week. We'll see. I'm not going to promise anything. But Tuesday will definitely be my collab stream with Meggles on her stream. With Lego Jurassic World. And yeah, if you want to go check out all my other stuff, I have a lot of content on YouTube that you can go and check out. And I'm also on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. I also just made a Discord as well, if you're interested in joining that. I'm not gonna post it here right now, but, I will definitely have, a link to it. Either I'll have it in the music notes where you can buy it with your music notes, or, yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna figure something out, but I will have it up by next stream, which will be tomorrow. So, yeah, I'll be streaming tomorrow. I'll be playing Majora's Mask, which I'm excited for. Hopefully I won't be as tired tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna try and get better sleep tonight, I think. Okay, so I'm gonna look for somebody to raid. God, my eyes just want to close. I think, I'm gonna raid Paladin. Did he just start? He's playing Resident Evil right now. And I told him I was gonna stop by earlier, so. Yeah, I think that is what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm gonna get this set up. Thank you everybody so much for coming. I really appreciate all of you, and you will see me next time. Bye!